My name is Janeese Lewis George. I am a third generation Washingtonian. So I was born and raised actually here in DC. And I actually grew up in the ward that I now have the privilege of serving as council member. And it really was my experience actually growing up here in the district that really put together the values that made me want to run for office. I wanted to make sure that there was a voice here in our city legislature that recognized working people and working families. And so I decided to be one of those everyday people who decided to step up and run for office. Had we not had a public financing system, I don't believe that I would have been able to run for office. I don't have, you know, big connections to like big PACs or organizations. I really, you know, didn't have any of those, you know, big donor connections. And I didn't need to, which was something I was really worried about, you know, not being connected to, I guess, the big money or whatever you call it in the city. I was able really to just connect with my neighbors. And really it was the everyday people connections that made the difference in being able to run. Now you have candidates from all backgrounds, from all socioeconomic status, having the ability to be able to actually run for office. And so it makes our democracy more representative of our community and more representative of the voices who have historically been marginalized and left behind. You know, one of the most touching moments during my campaign was I'd done an event and I was speaking, and a group of tip workers actually said, you know, we believe in you so much and you understand us. We're going to give you our tips for today. One guy said, I'm going to give you half of my tips. I made $28 today and I'm going to donate $10 to your campaign. And this is the first time I've ever donated to a candidate and the first time I ever felt that that mattered. Making sure that we have public financing options strengthens our democracy. One of my biggest influences is Shirley Chisholm. And Shirley Chisholm said, you know, if they don't give you a seat at the table, you bring the folding chair. And public finance campaigns was literally the folding chair that I was able to bring to the table and actually win.